What's up, my peoples? It's your boy. It's like a big light here, so I don't know where to look. Anyways, got some homemade fried rice, but we didn't have like a lot of stuff. So just very basic. Some pop stickers, some teriyaki chicken. With the rice basically has bean sprout and egg. We didn't have anything else, so I was like, fuck it. Anyways, I like to put lime in my shit.
Yes, that makes me feel good. It's my
day. Didn't get a lot because I have to eat it again somewhere else. Make sure this room got a big ass spoon this time. Ooh, that pasta is good as hell, boy. Just make sure you didn't go with you. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Alright, make sure it doesn't go. No, I have to win. I should go quick with a big ass spoon. Look at a big ass spoon. I have a big head, look at this shit. Well, guys, you know what I realized? Those of you who know me know I reply to everybody, right? If you don't get a reply from me, it's because for some reason your YouTube thought your message was spam, because the other day I clicked in the comment section, likely spam, bro. I saw a bunch of messages from people and I was like, nah. I'm like, damn, so all these people probably thought I was ignoring them. It was a bunch, too. It was over 100 people. I'm like, man, I could have had 100 more subscribers. I was way more than 100, actually. Like 300. So, and when I looked, it was like messages from like a month ago, a couple of weeks ago. So, if you ever write something to me and you see I don't respond within 24 hours, I never received it, straight up, because I replied to everybody. Well, there's only a few that I had to block. Same thing. Weird ass shit to me. But if you know what you're asking is like a normal question or a comment, I haven't replied because I never got it. Yeah, when I saw it, I was like, hell no. I ain't gonna lie. Like, this one dude, right? Motherfucker gonna throw me a kiss and shit. And you know, I don't wanna disrespect the gay community and stuff, so I was like, I literally said, yo, stop throwing me kisses. Respect. And go throw kisses to someone who would like a kiss from another man. I said some shit like that. trying to take my time. I'll take it again like in an hour. I can't film it where I'm going, so. So you have an idea, right? This is a regular spoon. Look at the spoon. I have a big mouth. Fucking 2 years just took out his pampers. There I go. Peace.